Hello and welcome to the NA Helpline at Home demonstration.
Yes indeed, in this instance I shall be the addict looking for help.
And I shall be the helpline volunteer hoping to bring the message of recovery to the still suffering addict. Or perhaps just helping to get a recovering addict to a meeting.
Okay, let's pretend we are both in different places, you are at home, and manning the helpline. And I am in a rundown and depressing part of town. Okay, this is me, calling the helpline, ring ring. Ring ring, ring ring, ring ring ring.
Hello, how can I help you?
Is that Narcotics Anonymous?
It most certainly is, how can I help you?
Well, I have been smoking crack and peddling my ass on the street for many months now, and quite frankly I have had enough of this shit.
Oh sure, been there and done that. It sounds to me that you could do with a meeting.
I thought so. Just what does go on at your meetings? Will I have to give my name, and will I get pestered by the fuzz?
Ha, ha, ha. No way, it's all very cool. No one will bother you if you don't want to say anything. In fact, everyone is quite self-obsessed at our meetings, but if you do speak up and tell the group you are new to NA, you will get much help and support.
Okay, that sounds just about doable. Where do I find these meetings? In fact, I think you may just have saved my life.
Yay. Right on. One day at a time.
Hooray for the NA Helpline.